One man was found shot and wounded in a vehicle outside the Stern Sports Arena in Wahpeton on Monday night. The subject later died. His body's now been taken for an autopsy. No one in custody at this point as the incident remains under investigation. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.